But is it what you thought it would be?
You know, here's one thing that I will say, that campaigning and governance are two different things. I've ran two successful campaigns, and anybody who's seen me on the campaign trail can tell how much I love just being with the American people and hearing what they care about and how passionate I am about trying to help them. When you start governing, there is a tendency sometimes for me to start thinking, as long as I get the policy right, then that's what should matter. And, you know, people have asked, you know, what do you need to do differently going forward? And I think you do that gut check after every election.